slow cat. Oh, I forgot he's.
I like that.
I forgot he's not American.
In this year's highly anticipated The Hunger Games Catching Fire, director Francis Lawrence takes us back to the world that Suzanne Collins created.
Created.
So
you're not a mundane.
Exclusive teaser trailer of The Hunger Games
Sorry.
Catching Fire.
Rebel Wilson!
I love you, but shh. Shut your beautiful mouth. Oh my god! Oh my god!
I'm gonna cry!
I'ma die!
I shouldn't have watched that! Now I can't wait anymore!
I can't.
I can't do anything.
Oh, I thought you really fell over. I was like, Cam! Cam, no, I shot a movie! Or is it just a movie?
It's my life story.
Get up! Let's talk to the camera!
The camera?
It's gonna be so good, guys! Exactly! Gosh dang it! You know what this means, right? This means that since this is only the teaser trailer, the real trailer is going to feature the victors and, like, the beach part.
Oh, we didn't get finished.
But it's okay.
All in good time. All in good time, my overzealous friend. It'll be okay.
It's not okay.
It's never okay. The odds are never in our favor.
It's not even gonna be okay after Mockingjay. It's especially not gonna be okay.
Because everybody dies. What? Who said that?
Everybody's dead.
Everybody's Russian. Holy crap. I like all the little things they did. I liked the odds are never in our favor. And, oh my gosh, just Jennifer Lawrence's acting,
Snow
can we?
And Plutarch was really cool.
What do you call him?
Plutarch?
Is that what it's called? I thought his name was like Plutich or something. You ever read a name?
Plutich.
Like, no matter how it's spelled, you pronounce it like your own special way. Like, when I read Series of Unfortunate Events, I pronounced Count Olaf Count Olof. Even though he's like
Olaf.
Yes.
Ow! This hurts my knees. No, didn't you say Claus instead of Klaus?
Okay, that's a also, pretty easy mistake for a very young child to make.
Macon. Ravenwood.
Okay, first of all, Mason is way more... How did you read that and go, oh, his damn name's definitely Macon? Macon?
Because it's spelt like bacon.
Have you met somebody named Macon in your life? And if you have, please tell me you've made fun of them.
No, I've never met a Macon.
I would be like, hey, Macon bacon.
Macon pancakes, Macon bacon pancakes.
This is slowly becoming not about Catching Fire.
Oh.
The movie, guys.
Yes.
Just all the acting, Josh and Jennifer, the costume design is beautiful, and the filming, and the music. I like the music a lot, but it might not be, you know, it might just be trailer music. Still really pretty. And I'm excited because, like, that's a good teaser trailer. That's a hefty load for a teaser trailer. They were kind to us.
Does that mean the real trailer is going to be, like, 5 minutes long?
Yes. Do you remember the first teaser trailer where Katniss, like, walked
for
around the woods?
For 2 seconds and we were all like,
trees! They got trees!
Barf!
Accuracy! Yeah, no, pretty much. But I just can't breathe. I can't. Hold me. Right now, on a movie screen, I want to see this. Guys, it looks so good!
Can't take it. I need...
My heart hurts.
I need November to be here now.
Oh my gosh, it's in November!
That's what I was saying. I wish I had watched it, almost. Because now I'm just gonna be like, for the next...
How was that again? No, you did it with the hand. There you go.
For the next... 7 months or so.
I cried like that.
What?
What if that's how I cried?
This bag is making noises.
Okay. Guys, Catching Fire. Catching Fire.
I'm gonna catch fire.
What are you most excited for about this movie?
All the things. I don't know.
I think you almost said finick. Like, you're like... all the things.
I was trying to think of something better, but yeah, finick.
I bet for that. I think finick, Joanna, and... I'll be really honest. I'm curious whether or not they're gonna do the crazy monkeys.
Oh, yeah.
Like, that's a thing.
Monkeys. No, that's how PETA says it when he's like... drugged up from the fog or whatever. He's like, monkeys. Except there's not even a K written in there. Monkeys.
Can you imagine? You be Katniss, I'll be Peter for a second. Be like, Peter, what is it?
Peter, what? What do you see?
Monkeys.
You know what? Okay, I really want the prank that Finnick and Katniss
please? Pull. Please? People.
I just need them to scare the crap out of PETA.
Please? Hey, whoever made this movie, Francis Lawrence. Francis Lawrence, please, if you haven't filmed it, go back and film it, please, if you didn't include it, please.
Seaweed on their faces and just being like, boo!
LOL, gotcha. Good thing you don't have PTSD or anything. It's fun to mess with you.
Not yet.
yet.
Well, I mean...
After Hunger Games. More Katniss than him. But you can... shh, your beautiful face. Don't.
Sugar cube. Ew.
Do your most seductive sugar cube.
Like as a lady or as Finnick?
However you want. You could do it as a horse if you'd really like. Do it.
Sugar cube.
Okay, my turn. Sugar cube.
Sugar cube.
Guys, we just really want it to be November.
I really need it to be November.
I need November. Hashtag
I have
need
never
November.
Had such a need. in my life. Other than, like, food.
This makes a weird noise.
I need Catching Fire, like, I need food. This is a problem. Can you stop? What are you doing?
I burped.
Why are you trying to do it again?
I just had to burp. I need November! Stop touching me! I need November. I need it now.
I need it.
Come on, slow clap with me on to in this crazy, crazy, crazy video. We're gonna say Finnick.
Finnick! Finnick!